So I go real deep to get my air tank out. Going deep, it's gonna be scary as shit, but I'm gonna do it. And that hurts. Oh no, 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 no!
Welcome to the Seven Seas, welcome back to another Loki Games video. Finally back with some more Stranded Deep so we can figure out if we're gonna kill this great white or I'm gonna die because I've got very little health. Without further ado, let's go hunting. Let's go. Ah, welcome back, guys. It's been one hell of an evening since I last saw you. I've run out of coconuts. I've got plenty of empty drinkable coconuts, but I was running very low on water. I'm kind of alright at the moment. I can't get my things up to the max though, so I've got one bar of health. So, if we fall in the drink at all, we're fucked. Sun's just come out. Perfect time to go and fuck this puppy up. I've got 5 spears on me. I've made plenty more spears and put them in here too, just in case. Let's go out. Let's get this bitch. I haven't thought of a way of bringing it back. So, you know, it's going to be hit and miss, really. I'm not sure if we can get down deep enough after we kill her to drag her back. Mate, the boat's the wrong way around. Fucking turn it. Oh, be careful. Be very careful. You have limited health, lad. Right. Shut up. Fucking shark already. Hi, mate. Hello. Right, so that's good that shark's there because we know when he stops following us, that's when we hit the great white turf. We know so well. Go on, mate. Follow.
Yeah, man, boy. Yeah, man. Come get me. Come get your food.
I've still got the stick on board for if you want to dangle it in, you know, just to wind the shark up a little bit. He's still following. Hi, lad. Oh, fucking hell. That scared me a little bit there. Scared me a little bit seeing a shark just come at me like that. Look at it. It proper wants me. Oh, he's backed off. We know we're in the right little area then. No, you not coming any further? You smell your bigger cousin. All right, let's get the spears out then. I hope to God that it hasn't glitched out and she's respawned with no spears in her. I hope. I really do. Watch. I know that I'm fucking dying, all right? Can't do anything about it. Can I, like, put a bandage on myself? Try and bandage myself. Nah, doesn't work. Great. I've got an air tank. I could use the air tank to go and get her when she drops. Let's quickly hurry up before we run out of nutrients, shall we? Where are you, bitch? I normally find her again by jumping in and her biting me. That's normally how I re-find her. Can't really do that this time because one bite and I'm dead. Oh, this is realistic great white hunting right now. I know you're here, lass. Come here, you cock sniff.
I'm looking,
Oh, look how I tied this raft together. I'm fucking cool. There's no way I'm coming in there. My watch tells me no. Let's try the stick dangle. Come get the stick. Come get... Oh, fuck me. No, don't tip your raft up, lad. Come get the stick. Come get the sticky. Ooh, where's the sticky? Come on. You normally like the stick game. Wow, this is rough. Holy shit. It's a very dangerous game that I'm playing. Yo, this sea be rough, yo. Perfect hunting ground for her. Whoa. We're just heading over to this island to get some nutrients, guys. I'm panicking a little bit, you know. I don't want to starve to death out here. Last thing I want is to give my corpse to her. Bitch. Moor her up, lad. Give me some food. Aha, food. Fucking missed it. Well done, mate. Fucking get it. It's a crab, lad. Couldn't even catch a crab. What's happened to me? What's become of my life? You have to watch out for snakes on this place. One hit and I'm fucking dead. Don't want that. I'm staying out of the overgrown areas where leaves are present. Need 2 sticks for fucking kindling. I can hear one. Don't you dare kill me. Swear to God, I'll come back and haunt you. Here we go. Make a little bit of supper for ourselves. Lovely. Fucking scared of snakes. I want to get my health up. I'm very nervous. I don't want to go in the water at all. With my health like this. That's where we're going in a bit. Right over there. A crab. A crab. Crab thinks I'm gonna kill him. See it in his face. The look of fear. A crab. Sorry, you locked out, mate. I'm still hungry. Stay there. Let me eat your cousin. Now I'm coming for you too, lad. The fuck? Where is he?
Oh, gross.
It's not gross, it's crab. You fussy fucker. There, it's not an exquisite steak. I don't like it. Go get some of my tits. What's the time? Oh, great. Coming up to night time. Lovely. Night approaches. I want to get out there before the sun goes down. Hurry up, crab. Practice my aiming while I wait. Oh, yeah. Dead on. I'm a dead eye, what they call me. Out on the seven seas. They call me Dead Eye Lokes. Loke dog. Holmes. They're Hispanic now. Whoever they are. I want antibiotics. Men don't have antibiotics. What are you on about? Well, you sure are taking a while to fucking cook, aren't you? It's almost as if you don't want me to go back out there. All right, now health me up. Health me up now. Going out at night is not a very good idea. But fuck it. I am a raw dog homeboy and I love to fucking sail the seven seas. eyes.
Yes, I do.
Rum dum dum dum. It's dark as fuck. I'm not sure what I think I am doing. The sun's going down and I'm heading out. I should wait till morning, guys. I want to get my hands on that bitch. Right, we back out. Back out, mateys. Got a flashlight. No worries. Glad to see my health's going up. The fuck? Come out, you wench. You wench of the ocean. I haven't forgotten about you. Don't think you can just hide from me and I'll just go, oh, maybe I was fucking dreaming, you know? I remember it. I remember our encounter. Pretty sure at the end of it as well, I was winning. I think I was winning. Oh, you look like a porcupine, bitch. She's winning our bout. She's gone to lick her wounds. Got a coconut there just in case I need it. The fuck? Get in. Doing? Supposed to be sailing. Walked off the edge of his boat like an idiot into the pitch black ocean. Put your flashlight on, lad. Oh, you're becoming a burden, you whore. Morning, guys. Oh, this is really getting to me. 2 days I've been out here now. No sign of her yet. I'm hoping she didn't die of her wounds, because if she did, I'm pretty much fucked. I'll never find her. This meat completely pissing me off. Like, it's proper mugging me off right now. Just, like, spinning. It keeps falling off like that. Look. I know I keep having to put it back on the fire. Everything, nature's basically just giving me a big fuck you the last few days. Let's go. Today's gonna be the day. Okay. The fuck? You kidding me? Day started off great. Started off great. I cooked some rotten meat and then fucking puked it everywhere. All over my trousers and that. Oh, and then my... And then my boat decides to fucking freak out and chuck its cargo all over the bottom of the ocean. Then a shark comes by and fucking looks at me like a twat. Get on. Come here. Oh, yeah. It's definitely a Tuesday. Definitely a Tuesday. Fucking see it now. Bait stick in the water too. Got some precious cargo over here. Fuck, stop laughing at me, seagulls. Seriously. Not the day, all right? Now my cargo's all wet. Where's the other one? Where'd the other one go? Oh, it wants me to get killed by that shark. That's what it wants. The crate wants me to just get fucking eaten alive. Do you want to get up? No, he doesn't want to get up. He just wants to get eaten. Do you want to get a bit in the ass, mate? Which crate did we lose? Oh, don't say it. Don't say it. It's the spear's fucking crate. Where did it go? There it is. Oh, you son of a bitch. It's the sea. The sea's working with her, you see. It's trying to help out. It knows I'm going to fuck her up. Let's do this. I'm going.
I'll find you today, bitch.
Boy, you don't know what's going to hit you. Going to hit you like a ton of bricks or a ton of wooden spears. Got off to a rocky start. Think we're going to be all right, though. Oh, we got the whole day ahead of us today, bitch. Where are they, beast of the seas? Where are they? Don't think you can hide. I'll find you. When I do, I'll spear you good. Give her a little taste of what she could have, you know? Tease her a little bit. It'll get her to come out.
2,000 years later.
You reckon she died? Reckon she died while I was sleeping? Oh, so black down there. She's nowhere in sight. Bitch, you're right. Fuck. Where is she? We might have to go home, you know? I might have killed her. I might have actually killed her in the last one. Because she is nowhere around her new normal spot. Unless she moved out. She's like, oh, fuck this. Yeah, this place is too dangerous. I'm moving across all the way over the other side of that island. Should I go real deep? I'm going to get my air tank out. Ooh, I'm going to do this. I'm going deep. It's going to be scary as shit. But I'm going to do it. How deep can you go? How deep can you go? Be fucking deep. I do not feel good. No, you can't go that deep. He just starts dying. All right, mate, calm down. You can't go that deep. He starts feeling woozy. I'm pretty sure he'll die if he goes too low because of the compression, you know? All right, so you know, guys, even with an air tank, don't go too deep. You'll just fucking kill yourself. Just put that back in there for a future adventure. Like, she's got fresh meat in the sea for her right now, yet nothing. Nothing.
Nothing, tra-la-la.
Where is this fucking shark? I'm starting to do my head in now, love. Fucking coward. Like, I'm basically giving myself to you on a platter. And you still won't come out. Where are you? Why are you being such a sissy? Damn sissy shark. You want that? Is that what you want all of them to call you? You want all of them to call you sissy shark? Oh, I'm gonna have to say it, guys. I don't think she's fucking here. I've been waiting here for almost an hour now. Waiting for her to come out. And she's just not fucking there. We may have to go home and prepare and go out and find a different great white. Because this one, I'm pretty sure she's either despawned, she ran away, or she's died. made and just gone to the bottom of the ocean. I'll wait until the sun goes completely down, but I'm pretty sure this is it. What a fucking bummer. I really wanted the one of those on my mantelpiece, you know? I don't remember where my house was. I think it's over there. So many spears were lost. The fuck's your problem? What are you doing that? Have some antibiotics, mate. You can't even have them. What's wrong with you? Mate, why are you coughing? Damn drama queen. So many spears were lost in this bitch. So many spears that I made. Now they're gone. Probably lying at the depths of this grand ocean, stuck in the face of a great white shark. We may see her again one day, but until now, time to part ways and go back to living our life. I can't let this bitch control me any longer. I'm going home.
Hey guys, I'm going home.
Rum dum da da dum dum da da dum dum da da.
Dig it!
You know what's a bit weird? This doesn't look like my island. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O. Where the fuck are we? I know you're sick. You won't take antibiotics, though. So what the fuck am I supposed to do with you, lad? I've been here. Oh, it's this fucking place. Where is that snake? Oh, that was a close one, lad. Almost died just then. Is there a bed and breakfast around here I can, like, chill out on? I've no idea what I'm doing now, guys. I'm completely lost at night, sick, and pissed off that I can't find a great white shark. Completely run out of fucking water. Oh, there's one coconut left. Now get down without, like, breaking your ankles if you can. One last look, and then I'm gonna have to find my house. Come on, Blue Pearl. I know, I'm sad about it too. I've no idea where I'm going. Oh, it's a nice bright day. If she is there, like, we will spot her. The sun gleaming through the ocean. Come on, it's my last day. My last vacation day out here. Show me something, bitch. Give me something to work with. Where are you? Maybe if I just have my hands clean, like with no spear or anything in it, she'll be like, huh, maybe just wants to... It fucking worked. There she is. I told you. I told you I'd trick you. She hasn't got spears in her anymore. All right. I'm going to go in and give a nice kiss on the lips. Here I go. Bitch, come here. Oh, come on, you whore. Yeah, that hurt you, didn't it? Didn't that hurt? Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. She fucking grabbed me. She's grabbed me. Get off. Get off. She fucking killed me. I knew it. I knew. What the fuck was I thinking? I was too excited. I was too excited about it. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed. Tell me down below what you want me to do. Do you want me to go out and spend another 4 days looking for this bitch trying to kill her? I think we'll get more resources together before we go back out there. In the next episode, we'll do something else. Maybe create an army to go back and get the bitch. She took my leg off. If you want to see these videos a day earlier than anyone else, make sure to go to vid.me/Loki_games. Become a loyal subscriber and see these videos first. Make sure to follow me on all these stalk sites on the side if you haven't yet. Check that old man down there to go subscribe to my backup channel. Check the bell below to become part of the notification squad. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.